Today I'll be making shaved ice. We're going to use this machine and we'll be making mochi and other toppings to put on top.
I'll be making four different flavors: black sesame, hot chocolate, sweet green tea, and matcha. I'll combine them with milk and put them in the freezer until they're frozen.
Now I'll make the mochi topping. I have some rice flour and I'll be adding water until it's a dough-like consistency, and then I'll chop it up, boil it, and you'll see the mochi you need. This is about the consistency. Okay, and now we're gonna bring them to a boil. To make sure that they don't stick in the pot, I'm gonna dump them in cold water once I'm done boiling them, and I'm gonna put them on an oiled plate so they don't stick. My water has boiled, so I'm just gonna add this here. 或许要看我明天有没有想法。 So now I'll be shaving some ice. This is what it looks like when it's frozen. And I've kept this out to warm up a little, so now it's really easy to take out. What I do is I open this. I put this right in here. Yeah. Okay. So now it looks like this.